how to manage your overflowing inbox with Spike. Here are 6 tried and tested ways to get through your inbox faster than ever. Pin important emails that you'd like to keep at the top of your mind, or star messages that you would want to refer back to, such as Wi-Fi passwords, credentials, or important notes. Another great way to organize and manage your inbox is to use tags. They're especially helpful when using Spike's advanced search. In our powerful search, you can layer filters and narrow your search by specific tags, contact, files, messages, and a keyword. This makes finding things easy. Received an email with files you want to save? You can save and organize any file type directly in a note. You can also create a note to manage a project, plan roadmaps, take notes, organize files, and so much more. Keep it personal or invite anyone to collaborate with you. You can learn more about using notes on our website and check out the Help Center. Quick actions also help save time with managing your inbox. Are you the type of person that archives everything? Maybe use read and unread or set reminders? Customize your swipe gestures to tailor Spike to your workflow. Long press to mark as read or unread. Just another way to quickly sort and organize your inbox. Save time with quick replies. Quickly reply with a preset emoji or create your own. Use bulk actions to archive and delete and/or mark as read. You can delete hundreds, even thousands of messages in a second. Conversational email reduces clutter and saves time. We got rid of repeating headers and signatures from your messages, so you can have a free-flowing and natural conversation. If you want to chat with someone who doesn't use Spike, no problem. It's still your email, just feels like chat.